Hello and welcome to the Isle Notre Dame once again for what promises to be another incredible Canadian Grand Prix at a fiercely competitive circuit, where pole position can often be decided by less than a tenth of a second. It's a tricky circuit to tackle in wet conditions, with top speed still of critical importance down the long back straight. There are 2.7 miles and 14 corners overall on a circuit that in the dry can see average lap speeds of around 130 miles per hour. We'll be lucky to get anywhere near that today. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. It's the owner driver in pole position then, and it's Nico Rosberg alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Gasly, Lando Norris, and Schwartzman, Verstappen, Leclerc, Sainz, and Valtteri Bottas, Perez, Hamilton, George Russell, and Giovinazzi, Stroll, Ocon, Nicholas Latifi, and Callum Ilott, Joe, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, and Yuki Tsunoda. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Thank you. on my pizza, Jeff.
Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
That's it then for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix, and they've hung on to take a sublime victory here today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Another solid result for our championship leader today, allowing them to extend the gap between themselves and the rest of the standings. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Was there really any competition for you today? Great. Well, that's everything.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Hey, the marketing team wants to run this one past you. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out.